So hello guys, so here we see a stopwatch. It's a very old stopwatch, I guess in 90s. I got this from my grandfather's house, so here it is. Actually it's some broken glass or whatever. Let me just start it. We are going to use this for a pendulum experiment. I think we will be doing that future videos inspired from Professor Walter. And this is how we stop it and then we'll reset it. So here